What is a number? A word? A symbol? A figure? Something used to quantify, identify, and calculate. But that's just scratching the surface. Numbers can be rational or irrational, real or imaginary, transcendental or surreal. Maxwell transformed his number into a letter. Plato buried his in a text. Robinson turned his into an icon. Numbers truly are our universal language. And each one has a story to tell.